breaking free from one's restrictions may seem daunting. Yet discovery will lead us to realize that a phenomenon called life is to be celebrated at each step, and not to be confined by one's narrow-minded, drawn inferences. Our special guest, Khairul Shahrin Johry, shares with us how one does not remain the same person, perishing under the limitations of the past, but reaches the zenith of celebration after having been completely liberated from rituals and traditions. Shahrin started out as a street hip-hop dancer at the age of 15 and has expanded his repertoire of dances to contemporary and classical Indian dance. He was with the music and dance company, Maya Dance Company, and is currently dancing full-time with Apsara Asia. Providing a soul-searching journey into your innermost consciousness, Shahrin brings to you Manumission.
Thank you.